Hello, all the physics lovers, welcome back to my channel. Today, in this video, I'm going to explain a very common thing that you observed as a kid. Have you ever wondered why the school buses are painted yellow? Is there any special reason? So let me explain the secret behind the yellow paint that generally used for painting all the school buses. So let's see the real reason behind it. But before I go to that explanation, please subscribe my channel if you have not done, and do not forget to click the bell icon for more updates. And let's see the real reason behind why the school buses are painted yellow. To understand that, you should have an idea about how the colors work. We all know that the white light is made up of the seven colors popular known as VIBGR: violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. This is the visible spectrum, we say. And these colors are visible to the human eye. And if you look at their wavelengths and frequency ranges, among all the colors, if you look at the red light has highest wavelength range and the lowest frequency range. That means the wavelength will increase from violet to red, and the frequency will decrease from red to yellow, violet. So we all know that C is equal to n lambda. C is the velocity of light. So lambda and wavelength are, frequency are inversely proportional. So what is the advantage having more wavelength for red color? See, since red has more wavelength, it travels for longer distances without scattering much. For example, you come to blue color. If you look at the blue, the wavelength range of the blue is less when compared to red. So it is around 445 to 520 nanometer. So when compared to red, the blue color has less wavelength, and so it scatters more. Among all the colors, the blue color scatters more. That's the reason why the skies appear blue. We all have seen this blue skull, right? So, because the scattering is more. But if you come to red light, red has more wavelength and it scatters less and it travels for longer distances. So that is the reason why the red is used for danger signals. We have seen these danger signals, and this we generally see at transformers and where there is high voltage, and even it's a very common observation we do at signal points. So red is used so that people, the drivers, can observe the red signal from longer distances. Now the question is, why we are using yellow? That's the main question. Why can't we use red then? If red can be seen from distance, so why can't we use red for even buses also? See, already we have used this red for some particular reason. That is, whenever you say red paint, that means it is danger. So the next best color is yellow. Or we may have a question, why can't we use orange? But there is a problem with the visibility. If we can observe the spectrum here, yellow light is prominently seen. Yellow color is more visibility when compared to orange. And so another advantage is it has more wavelength when compared to the remaining colors. So after red, the next best color is yellow. The reason number one is it has more wavelength and more visibility. So the other advantage of violet, this yellow, is the yellow color can be seen even in the fog. See, for example, you look at the bus, it is traveling under the fog. So still we can see it very clearly. And other advantage of yellow is even during rain also the red color, I mean violet yellow color is clearly seen. See, you can see the autos very clearly even under the rain also. Not only that, yellow has some other interesting reasons. It has a lateral peripheral vision, that is very very important. The lateral peripheral vision of yellow is 1.4 times greater than red color. What a lateral peripheral vision means? That means we say this is called otherwise field of view. So that means we can see all the yellow objects when compared to the field of view of red color. The yellow has more field of view. That means we can see yellow colored objects in a wide range. That's what we can say here. So it is more visible than red. That's a very, very important advantage. So yellow buses are more visible when compared to red because of this peripheral vision. And even if a person is not looking straight, as I said, it has more field of view, still we can stop the yellow colored school bus in front of him. So that's the reason why a bus is painted yellow, and to lessen the possibility of an accident for the bus filled with children. So generally, so since the red yellow buses, the bus school buses will carry the school kids, so you have to be more careful. So the person, I mean, when we observe a school bus, we need to be careful because it is carrying a lot of school kids. So by the moment we spot a school bus and we can give a way to it, or even the school bus also will not have too much traffic because people will understand that it's a school bus. I hope you all understood the real reason behind the yellow color of the bus. It's all about the wavelength and visibility. I hope you all understood the real reason behind the yellow color. And if you really like my content, do not forget to share my videos with your friends. And thanks for watching. I wish you happy physics learning. Keep learning physics and keep exploring. Thank you.